Imagine the shock of sitting in the congregation at Lighthouse Baptist Church on June 23rd. Prosecutors with the Lauderdale County District Attorney's Office says Pastor John Thomas Martin felt compelled to confess his sins.
Came to light that he admitted to 4 counts of sexual abuse of a child.
According to the church's website, Martin had been their pastor since 2010. Immediately following his pulpit confession, One Place of the Shoals launched an investigation. By the end of last week, Martin was taken into custody.
Those people that do that will typically look for an opportunity where they can be around children.
Assistant District Attorney Cody Hand could not go into more details of where the alleged abuses took place. Martin resigned immediately following the confession, but as a pastor, Hand says Martin took advantage of the trust his flock had in him.
You know, somebody that they think is supposed to be caring for them, and something happens to them, and so this is probably a difficult process.
Prosecutors fully expect more victims to be discovered as this investigation unfolds. We're also being told some of the victims could be in other states. In Florence, Carter Watkins, WHNT, News 19.